pity the poor judges who have to pick one winner from this eye-filling array. They've got...
Maria Teresa Fagliani, Miss Eaton. Sono molto contenta di essere in America e vi ringrazio per la vostra magnifica.
Makes this 105 unit parade unique. Miss Italy, Mediterranean glamour. Miss Japan, Oriental charm. Every aspect of youth, beauty, and talent. An eye-appealing, mouth-watering procession of and rich array of prizes that accompany this, representing almost every nation on the globe. Felicitous in the 1956 edition. Crown ever Miss Universe 19. Pick a favorite now. Everyone has a chance for the crown.
Yes, Miss Italy, Valeria Fabrizi.
From Miss Valeria Fabrizi of Italy.
Grazie. Io sono infinitamente commossa. E se permettete, se la giuria permette, posso leggere in inglese quello che posso. Excuse me. I did not come here to win, to be here and sue your fabulous USA. It herbis a marvelous experience for me. And when I return to Italy, I am going to learn your language, because I am in love with you and your wonderful California, and I want to return and stay here for a long, long time. My country and I. Thank you. Thank you very much.
The delegate from Italy, Signorita Daniela Bianchi. Signorina Daniela Bianchi, the delegate from Italy.
Buonasera, mi fa un immenso piacere poter parlare attraverso questi microfoni per porgere il saluto italiano al popolo americano. Ringrazio particolarmente i cittadini di Miami Beach che hanno saputo rendere il mio soggiorno in Florida incantevole. Spero che ognuno di voi un giorno possa visitare l'Italia ed io con gioia vi aiuterò a conoscerla. Thank you.
Miss Italy, buonasera.
Buonasera.
Do you speak English?
No, I am sorry.
Oh, this is Miss Italy's hostess Maria Pinchinson. Where do you come from in Italy?
Dove viene in Italia? Da Roma.
You come from Rome, yes. And how old are you?
I'm 18.
18.
And what kind of a costume is this? From what part of Italy?
Sicilia.
From Sicily. Do you like being in the United States?
Yes, very, very much.
Well, I think everyone here likes you, and they like the costume, too.
Grazie.
Are you excited at the prospect of becoming Miss Universe? Well, good luck tonight.
A delegate from Italy, Signorina Daniela Bianchi, Italy. Signorina Daniela Bianchi, Italy. Delegate from Italy, Signorina Daniela Bianchi, Italy. Italy, Signorina Daniela Bianchi. Daniela Bianchi, the delegate from Italy. The delegate from
first runner-up, the delegate from Italy. Italy. Daniela Bianchi.
delegate from Italy, Miss Gianna Sera.
Signori giudici, signore, signori, sono molto emozionata. Excuse me, my English is not so good. So please forgive me for reading. When I left Rome, I did not imagine I would be so at ease and happy with the American people. My heartfelt thanks to you and arrivederci. Thank you very much.
The delegate from Italy. Delegate from Italy. Emanuela Stramana. She is 22 years old, lives near Venice, where her father is director of the National Health Association. She is now a parliamentary interpreter, and she's studying foreign literature. From Italy.
Emanuela Stramana, honey brown hair, hazel eyes, and she's 5'5".
The delegate from Italy, Emanuela Stramana.
Miss Italy speaks no English. Name?
Anna Zamboni.
Anna?
Yes.
Anna. And you are from Torino?
Torino, yes.
And your hobbies are modeling and driving a car. And have you learned any English?
Nada.
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 Now, one word. One word. Good morning.
Good morning. Good evening. Thank you. I don't know.
Perfect. Goodbye. Miss Italy.
Miss Italy is Anna Zamboni, and she's from Torino. She's 18 years old, has light brown hair and green eyes. She's 5'8" tall, weighs 128 pounds.
Miss Italy.
Signore e signore, il mio nome è Cinzia Fiordeponti, mio paese Abruzzo, Italia. Buenas noches.
Miss Italy, Cinzia Fiordeponti. Miss Spain,
Miss Italy.
Interpreter, please. I know that she wants an interpreter. You do you not?
No.
You do not want an interpreter?
Yes.
Yes, you do. She is Cinzia Fiordeponti. She's 21. She lives in Rome. and she just finished her first year of pre-law and she wants to be a judge. Ask her why she wants to be a judge.
Perché vuoi diventare un giudice?
Beh, veramente io ho detto giudice sì, però in questo periodo sto andando a scuola di recitazione perché la mia passione, vera passione, è di diventare un'attrice.
And what did she say?
She said that she really means to become an actress instead of a lawyer.
Oh, she's changed her mind.
Yes, she has.
Since she got here.
Because she says her real passion is to become an actress.
She wants to be an actress.
Cinzia is 5'9" tall and weighs 123 pounds. She's 21 years old and she has light brown hair and dark brown eyes.
Name on the list of five finalists is Miss Italy. The second runner up is Miss Italy. Both of you step down here, please.
Representing Milan, Italy.
Is Miss Italy. Is Federica Moro. She is 18. She lives in Milan. Here. Now, do you remember what you said one time in rehearsal when I asked you what you'd like to talk about?
Yes.
What did you say?
I said about Italian food.
That's right.
And especially
now,
this
I understand
moment.
That there are a lot of Italians in St. Louis. I'll bet they'd like to know what Italian food you like.
Well, I could stay really here until tomorrow, but I would just make a short list. Spaghetti and pizza, but real Italian pizza, more than American pizza. And I like ravioli, tortellini.
What has been your favorite American food?
Hamburger.
Thank you, Miss Italy. She's gone American on us already.
Federica is a green-eyed brunette. She weighs 116 pounds and is 5'7" tall.
The photographer shoots a couple of young ladies lying in the water but keeping dry. First in her Rio flower ruffled swimsuit is Miss Italy, Roberta Capua. Miss Italy! She is Roberta Capua, 18. She lives in Naples.
And you're a professional model?
Yes, in Milano.
And there are thousands of girls watching us around the world who would like to be models. What advice do you have for them?
Oh, I think that to be a model is a work, and so you should be professional and try to do all your best. But it's very hard to become a famous model, and so professional is the first thing, to be very professional in everything.
And lots of hard work.
Yes.
Now, your mother was Miss Italy in 1959?
Yes.
What advice did she have for you when you came here? They approve of the genes, you see.
She just told me to be myself and to smile.
And you smile beautifully. What is the first thing you're going to do when you get back to Italy?
To eat pasta.
Thank you, Miss Italy. I'm sure Tony Bennett would approve. Miss Universe Swimsuit Competition, Miss Italy.
Roberta is 5 feet 11 inches tall and weighs 127 pounds. She's 18 years old with brown hair and hazel eyes.
Miss Italy. With the audience, Miss Italy. Miss Italy. In the past decade, only one Miss Universe has come from Europe. Our judges are deciding right now whether Miss Italy will be the first ever from her country to win the crown. And then Miss Universe. The first runner-up is Miss Italy. Miss Chile is Miss Universe. Congratulations.
Buonasera from Roma, the Tirrenia City of Italy. I'm Arianna David.
To Miss Italy, Arianna David.
Ariana's a student in Rome, and she's also modeled for some of Italy's top designers. Wait until you see her evening gown.
Italy.
Fin da bambina guardavo la televisione e lo spettacolo.
Well, I've watched the Miss Italy pageant on television since I was a little girl. I'd line up my dolls and pretend they were the contestants. Who could have dreamed back then that I'd grow up to be here tonight? I thought things like this only happened in fantasy.
She's a 20-year-old model and art history student from Rome. Welcome. And what do you hope to do when you complete your studies?
Che cosa vuoi fare dopo terminare gli studi?
Dunque, io vorrei insegnare perché mi piace stare a contatto con i ragazzi, oppure stare a contatto sempre con le persone e facendo la direttrice turistica, cioè andando in giro con... oddio, scusatemi, sono un pochino emozionata. Praticamente descrivere le chiese con delle persone che ascoltano, ecco.
Well, when I finish my studies, I'd like, there are two things that I'm interested in. One is to teach. I like to be with children, and I might possibly do that. Another possibility is that as I'm interested in art, I may want to be a guide or in touch with people who are interested in knowing what our monuments, our churches are. Excuse me because I'm a little bit emotional right now, but this is what I'm trying to convey to you.
Italy!
Yeah.
Italy.
Buonasera, my name is Denny Mendez. I came from Italia.
How do you like Miss Italy, Denny Mendez?
Denny comes from Florence, and she was the big crowd favorite at the preliminaries the other night, so expect her to shine tonight.
Miss Italy, born in the Dominican Republic, she moved to Florence at the age of 10 and is the first black woman ever to become Miss Italy. Say hello to Denny Mendez. Buonasera. Tutto okay? Tutto okay?
Tutto bene, benissimo anzi.
Perfetto. I'm going to ask this question first off. As a black woman, you caused huge controversy in your country, and it must have not been easy. How did you survive?
Denny, come una ragazza di colore, lei ha causato una grande polemica nel suo paese. E come l'ha superata?
Ma io per fortuna sono qua e sono contentissima perché penso che non stiamo rappresentando i colori qua e soprattutto
vada. I am very happy to be here. I'm very glad because I know that we are not here representing colors.
Io non ho niente da invidiare le altre Miss Italia e sono contenta perché è una porta che ho aperto e che voglio ancora continuare.
And I have nothing to envy of other Miss Italy's because this is a door that I have opened and that will continue to open even more.
E a quelle persone che mi dicono negra non me ne frega niente, cioè no.
And to those people who call me negro, I say it doesn't bother me.
Very politely said, grazie Denny Mendez. La signora d'Italia, la signorina. Miss Italy, Denny Mendez. Italy has asked for an interpreter. Would you take a card from our bowl? All right, good luck. You have asked for Judge 5, Monique Pollard. Your question, Judge.
How would winning the Miss Universe title help you with your career goals?
Se lei vince il titolo di Miss Universo, questa vincita come l'aiuterebbe nei suoi obiettivi di carriera?
Ovviamente questa vincita mi aiuta personalmente a sempre a ribattere su quel discorso, una vittoria sopra una vittoria su quello che ho accennato prima.
Obviously that victory would help me to put an end to the matter that we discussed earlier. It would be a victory upon a victory. That's what it would be.
Thank you, interpreter. If you mind standing back, stay right here. Thank you, Miss Italy.
Claudio Ferraris, 19, Italy.
Italy!
Italy.
So she has a great relationship with her parents. In her spare time, she enjoys baking chocolate cakes.
Valentina Bonariva e I am Miss Universo Italy. Sono insegnante diplomata di danza sportiva.
I am a certified teacher of dance. I have a school where I teach children all kinds of dance, including Caribbean and hip hop.
Italy!
Italy! Check out that reveal. So, if you think a body like Italy, being a professional dance teacher, because that's exactly what Italy does. She's been dancing for 15 years, you guys, and she teaches for both children and adults. Check her out.